Hello everyone, my name is Bishra Rajeshwita of class 9 from Sri Sarada Vidya Nilayam, which is located in Krantinagar. Now I am telling about the connection of diode with buzzer. These are the required materials. Take two jumper wires and place it on breadboard positive to negative. And take buzzer and diode, buzzer positive to diode negative and breadboard positive, and take another jumper wire and place it buzzer negative to breadboard positive.